putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to... to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles.
Open it.
To take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Yo.
Sleep it off. Literally need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Keep them from going here!
down that tower. Get inside.
We got a man down. Surrender now.
Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Easier to take these guys out if they're split up. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down. I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. Because of me, because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
His pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Osborn deserves true justice. You won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop. Will be on your head!
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Big demon. Big demon. Give up. He's almost down. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless.
Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey. Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Thank you.
built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York.
I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Fortunately, my agents will stay. Though I questioned our work, they did not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady. Would knock the armor off. You know that feeling when you try to help but just end up bruised and exhausted? Yeah. Top party for me? With spotlights and everything? Owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron. Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. last bomb. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one. Okay, one more. I'm not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.